The King Hamad Global Center for Peaceful Coexistence delegation visited the headquarters of the main Baha'i Center of the United States in Washington, D.C. The delegation, headed by the chairman of the Board of Trustees, Dr. Sheikh Khalid bin Khalifa Al Khalifa, provided a comprehensive explanation of the religious and cultural coexistence in Bahrain and the freedom of belief present in the country. Ms. Betsy Mathieson, president of the This is Bahrain Society and deputy chairman of the King Hamad Global Center, noted that the world today cannot remain silent on the hatred and conflicts that feeds terrorism, and that Bahrain is working towards promoting His Majesty the King's vision of sharing the unique Bahraini experience of peaceful coexistence with the rest of the world. For their part, the Director of Public Affairs of the Baha'i Community of the United States expressed admiration for His Majesty the King's initiatives, including the King Hamad Chair in Interfaith Dialogue and Peaceful Coexistence.
I've been aware for quite some time of Bahrain's unique position, in the sense that it has for a very long period of time been a country where different religious groups have been able to live together peacefully. And we also have been aware of the fact that that's largely due to the kinds of policies that have been set by the king and his predecessors. And so this was very nice in that we got to see in person some of the people who are the beneficiaries of these policies, you know, representatives of a diverse group of religious organizations. And so for us, who really believe in the unity of the religions.
I think in any community where diversity and inclusion is rich, the entire society benefits. So I know that the Baha'is in Bahrain, they're treated very kindly and they're very open to worship. And I think that is something that's amazing and something that we should all try to encourage. The world is getting more, it's more global. A lot of people are traveling, and to create a system whereby people are welcome and supported, I think is the vision for the future, and I really hope that a lot of countries take example from that.